It's Camille. Today we are doing a 5-minute lazy hair routine for non-wash days. So this is what I do when I'm not going to be washing my hair that day and I just want to make sure that my hair looks nice and hydrated and like fluffed up. So this is something that I would do if I'm like going to school in the morning and I wake up and I'm like, okay, I guess I have to go there. So I just had to like do something to my hair so I look like somewhat presentable because I really do care about my hair, but then I'll just put on like whatever clothing because honestly my school does not deserve a good outfit. So this is my last video in collaboration with Aussie and I just wanted to say thanks for working with me. Thanks for being such a great brand and for being so affordable. This is a really sad moment for me, but I dressed for the occasion wearing my purple shirt, purple nails, repping my Aussie colors. Anyways, we are starting out with their Clean Volume Dry Shampoo, and this is a new product. You can actually get all of these products now at Target. So this cleanses your hair when you apply it to your roots, and I like that because when my hair starts to get a little bit oily and gross at the roots, but like the rest of it is still nice after like a couple days, then it's like a nice shortcut to like deal with that problem and not have to do the whole thing. And I use their volume one because obviously volume is really important to me. And the longer it's been since wash day, this is day 3 for me, the flatter I feel like my hair gets, because like when you sleep on it and like, I guess gravity, I don't know. But I like to add volume back into my hair while solving the oil problem, and I do that all at the same time. The instructions to experience the magic of this product say, shake can like nobody's watching. Spray 5 to 6 inches away from scalp, rub into roots, brush, wink at yourself, and go about your glorious day. So obviously brush your hair out if you can. Definitely not brushing this out because I don't want to look like a cotton ball. But I am able to spread this pretty easily on my scalp because you just move your hair and then you flip it and then you flip the next one and you just always spray in the middle. And I always end up spraying more like right here. I feel like this is like the major oil zone of my head for some reason. But I like that this doesn't show up. Like you can't see like powdery white, whether it's on the white hair or on the dark hair. And I've had dry shampoos that do that and it's just gross and it's unacceptable. So now that my scalp is a lot cleaner and I've added a bit of volume at the roots, I'm gonna go in with some moisture. So this is the Aussie Hair Insurance Leave-In Conditioner. And I like this because it has jojoba oil and it also has aloe, so it's really nice to just spray a little bit all over your head and get like an even layer of moisture without getting it too wet where the curls would start frizzing. So just like a light mist all over my head. This is how I actually do it in real life. So then the last thing that I do is I use the Aussie Total Miracle Restoring Oil. And this is the one with apricot and Australian macadamia oil, not just regular macadamia oil. Don't get that mixed up. So this is like a thick serum and I like to finish my hair off with like a little bit of a finishing oil usually. So this is like the perfect texture because for some reason it really makes my hair like have good volume. I don't know why oil does that to me, but I was on this shoot once and the hairstylist like finished my hair by like pulling oil through it and it just gave it like that perfect finish. And ever since then, I've been doing that to complete my style. And then this is also going to help distribute the spray that I just put in. So we're just kind of working all of those products together. Also, if my bangs look horrible that day, then there's a good chance that I'm gonna completely wet them and just do my normal hair routine on like just the bangs and let them dry because they'll dry in time and also they're like right in the front center of my face. So if they don't look good, then that's just gonna ruin the day. So last thing I do is just like to flip my head and just bring the volume back by like doing this, whatever this motion is. I just like to pull out at the roots. So then I can just kind of add more volume. Everything here is about volume, guys. All right, so that is pretty much everything that I would do before rushing out to try and catch my train to get to school and then getting there 5 minutes late. Comment down below how often you wash your hair and if you have a lazy hair routine or any tips for us. But yeah, that's it. Thank you, chameleons, so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. All of my social media are linked in the description box down below. I wish you all a happy, healthy life, and I will see you in my next video. Kisses. Mwah.